Not yet, sir.
Just tell me your name, yes, and you
yes,
know,
sir.
And then tell me what your question is.
Yeah, the question is, do we have a sort of a emergency medical system in the airport, sir? As in my thinking, the airport is the port of entry where the people here in the Philippines can get the Ebola.
Yes, last time I heard that was the case. Port of entry.
Yes, sir.
All right. So, yeah, you're asking whether there is an immigration, where is
EMS.
There
EMS
is a system, sir. There is a center there where you can keep the people, di ba?
Yes, sir.
Well, DOH is supposed to do that. I don't know whether they already have. Mayor, ba? I understand there are complaints, di ba? You cannot just, I can complain. Maybe inquiry should take this up at the start or like, what do. Because hindi natin makakayanan lahat dadalhin doon yan.
Yes, sir. What I'm getting at, sir, is this is a sort of a suggestion, sir. If ever we have an emergency medical system that is put up in the airport, perhaps we can do a partnership with RTM, DOH, and the Bureau of Immigration.
We have a partnership with them. They should provide it. In fact, they're trying to borrow our tent. But I'm not going to lend the tent because pagka ginamit mo sa Ebola yan, baka hindi mo na magamit yan, susunugin mo na yan. That's the problem. So the government, that's the government's responsibility to put up a structure where they can go there. Alright? I can lend them a